walking down the street. Laughing, talking, bebopping with everyone he meets. He's the butcher, what a zero, yeah, the butcher, not a hero. He's the butcher, Bob.
That man is Mr. Sanderson. He owns a butcher shop in the small, sleepy town of Berquitlam. A small town where one day in its small, sleepy existence, something happened which changed its people's lives beyond all recognition. Something so dreadful. So awesome.
Go outside and kill my
so
enemy.
So terrifying. A small town where the future lies in the future. And the future is evil. There is evil in the visions of Mother Wyshenski.
Oh, no. No, no, it cannot be! Ah!
There is evil in the radioactive potions of Jam, boy genius.
Polonium.
There is evil in the deranged minds of the extraterrestrial aliens.
The Earth is now in chaos. The polonium is ours.
And there is evil in Abdullah, the big meat eater.
Boss wants to see you.
The sort of guy who does not like vegetables.
Getting kind of hot up there.
He kills. He kills again. He burns with the fire of the Baghdad boogie. Big meat eater. Family entertainment for the future in the future.
Do you have any large bronze statues of naked young women?
How large?
Oh, life size.
Dear Mother, my relationship with the girl is going well. Her ideas about art are a little odd, but we are much in love. I understand that's usual early on. The doctor says I should stay in hospital a while, but I gave him a big check, and he said I was a good man, and I could come and see him any time. A nice man, and possibly a friend.
$100?
Yes, 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 that's all!
You expect me to believe that? I mean, what's wrong with the bloke?
My name's Charles. Would God approve of someone who saw flowers as sensually arousing?
He's a nice, cultured, middle-aged man. Hmm. And he's gentle.
What do girls do?
Do you like threesomes?
Oh, very much.
What a world.
Well, they use their tongues, foreign implements, eventually achieve orgasm, and they quarrel about the condition of the room and go out to a French movie. It's what makes them happy.
You are right, Mother. Flowers have hearts. I shouldn't say what they remind me of. My imagination frightens me.
Charles, have you been missing your sleep?
Well, I have bad dreams.
I'll look after you.
Sweet Betsy from Pike crossed a big mountain with her lover I.
There's a train coming!
In June of 1901, after serving 33 years in prison,
Bill Miner was released into the 20th century.
Now, I just robbed stagecoaches.
You try to find one nowadays?
In July of 1901, Bill Miner decided to think about his future.
I think we're being robbed.
You're being robbed. Now open the damn door, and we'll blow it off with dynamite.
Do they have dynamite now?
Most certainly do, Hurt.
He became known as the Gray Fox.
I have pursued this particular criminal for some time now, and I know how cunning and dangerous he can be.
Dangerous? That's not what I've heard.
I'm not the man you think I am. Pete, listen. I want you on that train. I'll go someplace. I'll throw him off my trail. And when it's safe, I'll join you. You do believe me?
I believe in you.
The Gray Fox, outlaw, hero, lover, legend. Richard Farnsworth is the Gray Fox.
Thirsty. Let me have some of your water. Who are you? You know me. Look at my face.
Came back, you knew who he was. You recognized him right away. The whole village recognized him.
And you welcomed him. We all did. Just look at Bertrand. You don't see her complaining.
She's never looked prettier either.
You have no right because you're the one who went away.
Yes, I do.
Are you threatening your uncle now? You'd better be careful. Martin or no Martin. You're under arrest.
Tell us if you knew anything intimate that only a husband could know of his wife.
He always knew when I wanted him to make love to me.
Silence!
And the words that I most longed to hear before, during, and after.